Hi everyone! Welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to create a slideshow in Adobe Express using your mobile device. Creating a slideshow in Adobe Express involves using the video feature to combine multiple photos with transitions and music. So here is how you can do it. First of all, tap open your Adobe Express application and go ahead and get to the main homepage. Once you're in the main homepage, go ahead and click on the plus button at the bottom right-hand corner and then from the menu, select Video. Once you've selected Video, choose the pre-designed template for your slideshow by going to the Photos option and selecting Photos. Or you can also go ahead and click on the plus button at the bottom left once you open up your editing screen and then upload your own media from your device's camera roll. I'm just going to select some of the photos available on Adobe Express itself. After selecting a photo, you will then be able to see the photo on the timeline. Now you can go ahead and click on the plus button in order to create a new scene where you can add multiple photos. To add the photos, click on the plus button in blue at the bottom left and select another photo that you want to create a slideshow with. Repeat the steps and add more photos. And after adding all of the photos on the screen, arrange the photos in order by simply holding it from the timeline and dragging it to the position where you want it to be located. After placing your photos in the correct order, you can tap on each photo to customize its appearance, such as adding text, changing the background colors, and so on. Now, you can add transitions between your slides. Simply go ahead and click on the plus button between each frame and click on Add Transition. Select the transition you'd like to apply to your slideshow and repeat this step for every other scene changes. After you create transition for each slide, the next thing you want to do is to add music for your slideshow. Right underneath your images that you've added on the timeline, you will be able to see the Add Audio option. Tap on it and then from the list of musics available in the library, go ahead and choose the music from the built-in library, and if you want to select a music, simply tap on it. You can also upload your own music and add it for your slideshow as well. After you do that, make sure that the length of your sound and the images aligns with each other, and finally go ahead and tap on the play button to start your slideshow. After you are happy with your result, go ahead and export your slideshow by clicking on the little download or the arrow button at the top right. Select your file format, video resolution, and then click on the download button at the bottom in order to save your slideshow onto your device and share it directly on social media platform. So that is how you can easily create a slideshow in Adobe Express. If the video was helpful to you, make sure you go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.